Software engineering facilities have really aided my learning, primarily because they're studio classrooms. Having the computer right in front of you, where you can try out what the instructor is going over, rather than having to sit and listen for a lecture and then try it out on your own time, seems to really help.
The Embedded Systems Lab is a lab that we have here on the software engineering floor where students can come and get experience in developing software that interacts with hardware. That's a huge component to software these days because you have these very distinct domains where the software just exists virtually, but it's often useful to have the software controlling physical systems.
Disturb it a little too much, it goes out of control and then it has to come back and recover.
The software engineering facilities here are very unique. We have 11 team rooms that are business meeting rooms with table, projector, and computer.
That sound reasonable?
Yeah, that sounds good. I think the alternative would just...
We can move into the team rooms and I can spend some time during class with each one of the teams to find out how their projects go and what they're struggling with, where they may be having problems.
So when we go into those, we can sit there as a small group, four or five people, maybe even less, and we can see, you know, the Word document or the artifacts or the diagrams or the code that we're working on together on the projector. And they really foster helping keep this team environment. It's really one of the best parts of taking classes in this department.